Hey Java developers, needing to track down why your Java application is consuming so much CPU resources? JDK Flight Recorder can help with that.
JDK Flight Recorder is an observability and monitoring framework built directly into the JDK and as of JDK 11, free to use in production, making it a great option for tracking down issues like high CPU utilization. The first step would be to get a recording of your application. There are several options for this, however, for an already running application, you can use jcommand with jcommand pid jfr.start. The pid would be of the Java application you wish to record. To get the recording data would be done with jcommand pid jfr.dump and an optional file name for easy reference. Note the file path is relative to the location of where the Java command is running, not where jcommand is executed. JFR can be initialized at startup with start flight recording, which can take a series of arguments. Once we have a recording, we can open it in a tool like JDK Mission Control to analyze it. To view CPU usage per thread, we'd go to the event browser. Right-click Thread CPU Load under the Processor folder near the bottom and select Create New Page using selected event types. Open the newly created Thread CPU Load page. On the event page, right-click and set to group by event thread. Note the CPU percentage is based upon all executing threads for a system. In my case, I am using a hyper-threaded 6-core CPU, so the 3.11% from the CPU load generated thread, a simple endless Fibonacci sequence, would represent 50% utilization of that executing thread. Alternatively, with JDK 21, you can use the new JFR view command to do this as well. From a terminal, run JFR view thread CPU load and the file name of the recording. Note that JFR view is backwards compatible, so it can parse recordings from older JDK versions, like in this example of parsing a JDK 17 recording. Happy coding!